small town in Maryland called Deal, people ask us all the time when we do interviews, and they ask us how we grew up, liking country music, and knowing about country music, playing country music, being from Maryland and not from the South. And they come up here to Boston, and you guys know you don't need to be from the South to be country.